Yo, Boogie, 5'8", 180. Man, he about to come out here, man.
Let's go, then.
Going crazy. Shout out to High Valley Bras, though.
Tyshawn, 6'1", 190. And I think it'll go pretty good. I'm just here to have fun.
Street Beast, round one. You know what we do. Y'all want to come in the middle, touch gloves? Come touch gloves now. Good sportsmanship. Mouthpiece. Mouthpiece. Protect yourselves at all times. Let's work.
Oh yeah, he's scared, Nate. Oh my God, that's a hook right there. He's scared.
Hey!
Oh yeah.
Take him off. Take him off. Yeah! Yeah! Stick. Yeah. So bad.
Hey, play with me. Play with me.
Wow.
Play
with me. Oh shit.
Hey man, shout out High Valley Bros on Facebook. Yeah though, it's whatever. Every time knockout, first round.
Fight name, Cantino, height 6 foot or 230 pounds.
Beachel, 6 foot, 275 pounds, this is my win.
Mouthpiece, mouthpiece, obey my commands at all time. Most importantly, protect yourselves at all times. This is Street Beast, round one, let's work. Let's go, KO, round one, baby, let's go!
Yeah.
5-7-0, Demon, you're next.
Shape shifter, 6 foot, 155 pounds, 55 Mitchell County. Excited to be here, really happy, thank you.
Blake Swanson, 5'8", I'm gonna fucking sleep him.
Mouthpiece! Protect yourselves at all times, man. This is Street Beast. Obey my commands. Won't touch gloves, cut in the middle. Good sportsmanship, man. Let's work.
Come on, Blake. Come on, Blake.
You got this, Blake. Yes. Come on, Blake. Come on, Connor. Get him.
You got this, Blake.
Oh, yes.
Oh! Watch your heads! Watch your heads!
You got him!
Come on, man!
Yeah!
Oh!
No need for that!
Good fight, man.
Chain out of American Top Team in Ashburn, Virginia. Come see us.
My name's Alex. I'm 255, 6'3". I'm about to win.
I'm Mike Madness, 5'11". Oh, and I'm fighting at 258. Just here to have fun.
Round one. Let's work. Hold my door if they come to
me. Here we go,
My time. Mouthpiece comes out, protect yourself. That doesn't mean automatic.
Bring it to your corner, rinse it off.
Protect yourselves at all times, man. Fight!
Hands up, Mike.
Oh, sorry.
You all right? You all right? That's fight.
We gotta stop you. We gotta stop you, brother. Yeah. Good fight.
All right, bro. You got 15 seconds. Say whatever you want.
Love everybody. Stay safe. Train hard. That's it. That's it.
Tom Asad, out of the butcher shop in Inwood. Check us out. Here to put in some work and get it done. And he's a little lighter, but he signed up for this match, so let's get it.
You already know it is a Shark, aka Aaron Black. Came to do what I do best. 5'11", 155, let's get it.
Street Beefs, it's showtime. You ready? You ready? Round one, fight!
Close distance. When he, Fury comes in, yes, yes, that's it.
Hold the line!
Bite your head out. Bite those hands, Thomas. Don't get rolled. Yes, yes, Von Flew. Von Flew here, Thomas. Yep, circle behind. Yes, get that taken out. Knee on belly, Thomas. Knee on belly. Don't get rolled. Don't get rolled here. Don't get rolled here. Knee on belly. Get to mount and then do your damage. Yes, hooks, hooks, hooks. Elbows. Posture and elbows, Thomas. Posture and elbows. Keep those hooks in.
Posture and elbows.
You heard the man.
Yeah, fight those hands, Thomas. Get posture. Start dropping the elbows. You got to fight the hands. He just wants to stand up from here. Yes.
Post on his chest. Post on his chest.
Fight the hands, Thomas. Yes, 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 Thomas. Yes, Thomas. Keep that knee down. Yes, stay on top. Stay on top. He can only go one
go
way. He can only go one way, Thomas. He can't go this way. Yes, hook. Keep your hips low. Triangle now. Come up on top. Yes, keep him down. Yes. Keep him against the cage. Keep him against the cage. Rear body lock. Rear body lock, Thomas. Yes, Thomas. Get those hooks. Get your hooks now. Once your head comes out, you have his back. Flatten him out. Flatten him out.
Lock that shit in.
Second hook. Second hook. Flatten him out. Come out on top. You gotta get your head out.
30.
Yes.
30 seconds.
Yes. Yes. Pop that head out, Thomas, and strike. Flatten him out and strike. Flatten him out and strike. Grab his wrist. Flatten him out. Strike. Switch grips. Elbows here, Thomas. End this fight. End this fight, Thomas. End this fight. Let's go. That's
good. All right, let's go. Come on, man. Let me get one more, man.
We'll see after.
Let me get one more, man.
No, yeah, we'll see after this fight. Let's just keep up a little bit. You got a nasty cut, and then we'll see if we can get you another matchup, all right? Let's just get you sitting down, all right?
Come on, man. Let me go.
Huh?
Let me get one more.
You're bleeding right now. I said it's a pretty bad cut right now. All right, listen, let's clean that up.
I know you want to fight. That's a bad cut. Yeah. You will need stitches. It's not going to stop bleeding. And because nobody's blood tested, you just can't let it go. I know it sucks, but
we'll
you'll
you
see.
One.
It's it's a
we'll
nasty cut.
Come on, let's get you sitting down and clean that up.
Winner. It's all right here, buddy. And Invicta Kuru, get your Fire Anime merch gear. Give them a look up. And, you know, he fought a good fight, great battle. And respect.